bestowed on heaven in this life, that are signs to us of your goodness and of our fellowship with the saints in Christ. Merciful Lord, turn towards us. Listen to our prayers. Open the gates of paradise to your servants, and help us who remain to comfort one another with assurances of faith until we all meet in Christ and are with you in our brotherhood forever. We ask this in Christ our Lord.
Amen.
In peace, let us take our brothers to his place of rest. Msgr. Kavanagh, may the angels lead you into paradise. May the martyrs come to welcome you. May St. Patrick welcome you and take you to the holy city and then return to Jerusalem.
Goodbye. Bye, Father.
Divina Lacrimarum Vale.